Brian, can police lie when interrogating a suspect?
Yes. A few states ban police deception when interrogating minors, but otherwise, police can lie to elicit a confession or incriminating statements. For example, police might say, an accomplice confessed or implicated you. They have fingerprints, DNA, or other evidence linking you to the crime. They'll go easy on you if you confess. Police deception is behind many false confessions. Always invoke your right to remain silent and call your lawyer.